Hold it.
That's how you do an ultimate. Jesus.